Bosiu has been able to use our grains as well as cattle obtained from raids on weaker groups to buy large numbers of guns and horses from British traders and from some missionaries. With these, he has been able to protect the Basutu people from the ruthless massacred by Amahlubi and Matebele. With the whole land confounded by that bloodthirsty conqueror called Shakazulu.